Why is it all these niggas looking at me and the bitches looking past me? I'm never fresh in class, but I'm the freshest when I'm classy. Try to outdo me, you don't got the audacity. My girl was playing mind games, I hustled her like Cassidy. Ready, set, go, and now I'm on to the next. She told me I'm not shit, so I just deleted the text. Immature hoes from me get no respect. I cut them out my life and then I cut the fucking check. Don't gotta ask, I failed test cause all those bitches left my memory. If I wanted to, I couldn't say what they were telling me. Never listened up, just all the nasty things like celery and shoving all my peanuts all up in her fucking jelly beans. Ha! I'm a joke, don't give a fuck about it. Plus she still calling on my phone and left a message pouting. Sorry babe, but you were doubting. Sprinkle till your water spouting. Suck 100 dicks and I still won't give a fuck about it. Sure you notice there's no hookup on this bitch, cause this is for a person who doesn't deserve shit. And if I sound mad, it's because I'm fucking pissed. Not because I lost my girl, because I gained a fucking kid. Hold up, hold up, I'm not talking about a baby. She immature as fuck, but she's a grown ass lady. Lovely when we're fucking, I should've known she was shady. Always asking to go out, I should've treated her like Sadie Hawkins. Phone popping, her bitchin' never stopping. Feeling like I'm never shaking this hoe until I'm in a coffin. Awesome, that's sarcasm, bitches like a possum. Cute from a distance, fucking ugly when you cross them. Wrote me love notes, I either burned them or I tossed them. And I think I'm running through her mind cause niggas are exhausted. But I'm living good, no flakes, but I'm frosted. My mom was asking about a ring, I told her that I lost it.